Syika Sobom dan saya bersama dengan Ara Alif.
Okay,
ini kita nak buat fruit test. Tahu fruit apa yang akan datang, so kita kena teka. Betul tak?
Okay,
jom lihat.
I wish it's correct.
This looks like an egg, yeah. A dinosaur.
Ah, dinosaur has a side.
Good. I think it is kendendum.
What's your answer?
I don't know.
Okay, let's taste it. Here you go. Here's one.
Hello, sister.
Okay. Oh my god. I cannot tell this lot to food because it's healthy.
It's sour. So sour. So sour. What is this? Come on, what is this thing?
It's okay.
I win.
Okay,
it's okay. You can dry off.
Oh my god. Okay. Yeah.
It's passion fruit.
Passion?
Have you heard it before?
No.
I don't know.
But I'm gonna call it soury eggy egg.
No, because it's sour. Okay? It's sour. And
it looks like an egg.
Yeah. So I'm calling it soury eggy egg.
So here we go for the next fruit. I hope it's good.
Yeah, I do.
Wait, this fruit is familiar.
I think.
Ayo, what do you call this?
Wait, I know this fruit.
You know Fruit Ninja?
Yeah.
You know the big fruit that they cut a lot of times?
Yeah.
This is the fruit.
Oh.
But I don't know what's the name. Ayo, I love to eat this fruit lah. My father always buy this. Okay, I'll take this.
Okay. I have an idea. I have this one, you have that one.
Okay.
What's that too? What's this? I love this fruit, but I forgot what the name.
I give up.
Very good.
I give up.
The name?
Do you have any guesses, little girl? Cute girl?
It starts with B.
Dum-dum. What's the last letter of the word?
A.
The center letter?
L-M-I.
Delima.
It's more Delima.
Okay.
Delima. High five. Low
Wait,
five.
I said.
Hello. Delima.
Yeah.
Yes.
This is buah. Delima.
Let's go on to the next fruit.
Oh, I hope it's good.
Of course it's good. Fruits are always good.
Ole.
You don't know?
Wait,
let's try.
And dry it out.
You take this one. I take this one.
So long, tak makan.
Wait.
I think I know it's fruit. Okay, do it. Ready?
One.
Dragon fruit!
Our second point. Yeah, the lima and this fruit.
Yep.
We have only one more chance to win.
Okay.
Next fruit.
And
it's a mysterious fruit.
Oh, what is this?
Onion?
No.
Is this onion?
No, I don't think so. It's really good.
Can I get Hugo? Why does it taste weird?
Weird. What if they put it around
in it?
No, too good. I can't guess.
I have no idea.
Bacon?
Because it's a fruit. So I thought. But it's kurma! Yay!
No wonder why. I love kurma. That's why I love it.
Oh! No.
You suka tak fruits ya?
Yeah. Sad.
Jangan lupa subscribe channel Astro Cheerio.